What's that now? Don't like the cold? Can't stand today. We have a ritual to perform, you and I.
They're going to turn him into a zombie for President
Evil?
Oh,
no. No more.
Here. Wear this. It belonged to my daughter. Good.
Yo, that baby looks hella old.
That's an old baby.
Today, I speak your name, girl.
Rhonda.
Will the goddess speak it back?
This looks beautiful.
Yeah, this is...
This looks crazy good.
Oh, wow, yeah. Oh, this is gorgeous.
Okay.
It's a lot of Dutch people working on this so far.
Only it would be the mother who declares, if you had one. The whole village would attend, and matriarchs perform the ritual. But we are outcasts. Even so... We keep the tribe's rituals.
I feel like this guy hasn't had a friend in like 10 years.
Yeah.
And he's just talking to this baby.
Stop talking to that baby.
But their wickedness doomed them. To us, we're left the splendors of creation. Beasts of air, water, earth, and steel.
Whoa. Oh, shit.
Woo!
Oh, my God.
That looks really good.
Yeah.
It is one thing to hunt a beast, another to hunt a machine. You must be humble and respect their power. I will teach you this one day.
Do you think this is what Joe does with Gwendolyn?
Yep. I will teach you this one day. I will teach you how to roll poorly at the most important moments.
Oh, man. Need some gloves. Wow. All right, Tom, exposition.
You know, I'm really starting to think I really enjoy having the comments on screen if we put these on YouTube later.
Yeah.
This will be good to see everyone's comments.
Yep.
No, 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 off your knees. It's nearly time. And yes, you may speak to me.
You came to bless the naming.
Have not 6 months gone by since we entrusted her to you?
But we are outcasts.
You by choice, and she, well... I am a High Matriarch, Rost. I bless whom I choose.
Then you honor us.
Yes, yes, now go, and be
this
ready to
declare. This is the intro to Horizon Zero Dawn.
No, no, don't throw her off!
This is how this Baron Ashpeak started.
Yeah.
That your love may warm her life as the rising sun warms all the earth. Speak her name!
Rhoda!
Laverne! Shirley! Oh boy.
And so her name is blessed.
Nice.
Stop this at once!
Wait, is all they need an echo for nature to re-speak their name?
I've blessed the naming of a child.
Stubborn woman, you call that curse a child?
Hey, that's not fair.
What did she tell you about his birth, outcast? Answer!
I've done only what you asked.
To raise it, yes. We said nothing of love.
Enough.
And you, blessing its name like it was one of
I know my duty to them. And to you.
Without consultation.
I'm here. And wherever you go, I will follow.
Well, shouldn't she be following you since she's a baby? That is gorgeous.
Holy moly, it's pretty. You know, The Killzone games get a lot of guff, and the last one was not very good, but the Killzone games on PlayStation 3 were really great.
The graphics were fantastic on Killzone.
Yep.
That first trailer that came out was stunning.
No,
I got it. Nick Milner, I got it. Thank you. Dead 5, Peter, go ahead, say whatever you want. We'll just...
God. Which one looks better? Okay.
What is the options? Favorite performance or resolution?
Resolution makes sense for us. If your display does not... Okay.
Let's do... Yeah, resolution.
I wish we had an HDR screen here.
I do too.
But, you know, the old ball and chain is keeping me from... spreading my wings.
Maybe for your bat mitzvah, you'll get one.
She looks like she has jaundice. A little bit.
It's a good character trait.
It's a character trait that only has negatives.
Ooh, that's a lot of berries. You're quite the gatherer, aren't you, little bast? Now go and see if you can find some more, hmm?
Short for bastard.
Oh boy.
It's a cruel society.
Well done. That's a good boy.
No.
Children,
this is the bastard.
Come with me.
Oh, she's cursed.
She's an outcast to be shunned.
That's so mean.
I know cultural differences happen, but adults should never be assholes to children.
Yeah. Oh,
come on.
Yeah, that's messed up. Aloy!
Atonamoy! Atonamoy!
Rost! Down here! Rost!
Oh, Rost! Baby Jessica!
He won't hear me.
Did she fall in a pit of olive oil? What is... Holy shit. All right.
Extra virgin.
Secrets.
Oh, shit.
What is this, Batman?
She's turning into Batman.
Looks tight, but I can get through. This must be a ruin of the metal world. One of the old places.
Cool.
So this is like 2,000 years after The Last of Us.
Yeah.
Kind of. Oh, rat? Pizza rat.
He's like Subway.
So, you know, I'm still just looking for secret items, which is stupid because this is the intro of the game. So
yeah.
I'm just gonna...
Anything that you'll keep with you for the next 10 years.
Go forward.
Ross said never go in places like this. But I have to find a way out.
Yeah, you didn't
Shadow
go in,
rat!
You didn't go in there on purpose.
Ross said, never fall down a hole because you're angry about being a bastard child no one loves. That they will all shun as an outcast, but not outright murder.
Oh, wow.
I guess we're going to find out why they didn't just kill her, but...
Yay, a dead person! Yay!
Skippity doo da! Skippity day!
Ooh, shiny.
Wow.
Whoa.
Oh my god, this is like this is like Starfinder.
Oh yeah.
Neural implants.
Oh shit. Oh cool.
Blood Bluetooth headsets. They're making a comeback.
Oh, fuck.
Put it on.
Put it on.
There's no game without you putting it on.
Come on, little girl.
Come on.
Put on the strange magic
device. Put it on.
Oh, shit. What is that behind her? Whoa. Oh, this is cool.
Lights. Everywhere. How does it do this?
It might be a little too big, but I think they make characters' heads bigger to, like, encourage, you know, facial animations and stuff like that. All right, so I'm just going to follow this marker.
A metal door.
That's why she's an outcast, because she's got a big head.
Maybe this device I found can help.
Scan the room.
How do I get it open?
I think there's some kind of activation somewhere else.
Come on, tutorial.
More lights.
Power cable.
Oh, so watch the cable. Go to here. Okay. Okay, this way. This way, probably.
Oh, shit. Crazy.
Oh, shit. Sorry.
Oh. Wow.
It really is a bat cave.
It is. Okay.
Let's turn it clockwise.
It changed color.
Nice. Go back to the door. Hold the door.
Hold the door. Hold on.
The door changed color too.
I mean, they haven't... No one's been here since whatever happened. I don't believe it.
The power's still on.
What's that?
They got it this way? It's the best I can do. He's right behind you. Hi!
What?
Happy birthday, Isaac. Daddy sure does love his little big man. Look... Daddy can't be there with you and Mom, but we can still have a party, right? Sure we can.
Show me. Show me again.
I can do. He's right behind you. Hi. Happy birthday, Isaac. Daddy sure does love his little big man. But look, Daddy can't be there with you and Mom, but we can still have a party, right? Sure we can.
Birthday, Isaac. Daddy sure does love his.
What is that?
Oh, look at this dead motherfucking dad.
Oh, shit.
Oh, we just watched his memory file.
Oh, that's so messed up. This is like Prometheus.
I still haven't seen it. I want to see the new Aliens. Did you see that?
I did. It's okay.
Better than Prometheus?
I don't know.
God damn it.
I don't know.
I want like a
Baby Driver, though.
Oh, boy. How many aliens are in Baby Driver?
Well.
Okay, don't ruin it.
Yeah, I'm enjoying this a lot more than Resident Evil so far.
Why did they die here? What happened to them?
This is a big complex.
This does look like a blown out Halo. It looks like Halo, like the alien.
He found me. Ross found me. Down here!
Oh, Mother be praised. Come, girl. Take my hand. You don't belong down there. Come!
Leave the new world behind. Back to the old.
Such places are forbidden, Aloy.
I fell in.
They are of the metal world. What is that on your face?
Nothing.
Did you find it down there?
No.
Give it to me.
This kid has such a shitty bluff skill.
No.
Aloy, such things are dangerous.
No!
Kill him.
Well, if you're gonna go sneaking away from home, you'll need to know how to survive in the wild. Come, Aloy.
You know, I was thinking about sleight of hand the other day.
Starting tomorrow, you will learn to hunt.
And I was thinking about how some skills are used so much more in Pathfinder than others. And sleight of hand is one that just doesn't often get, unless your character is built around it.
Yeah, we don't really...
And subterfuge and hiding things.
I know, so kill him.
I mean, not her biological father.
No, it's not her real father. She can kill him.
All these shapes. What do they mean?
Cool.
Take your bow.
Blood for the blood god, skulls for his skull throne.
I like bow. These. I like these Warhammer people.
And enough muttering to that plaything. We descend to the valley now. Follow. The wilds can be dangerous, Aloy. You will need to stay close and do as I say.
I know.
Now, you're still scratched up from that fall you took yesterday. So let's start there. Take this medicine pouch. I'll show you how to fill it.
With urine.
See this plant?
It's
here.
A pea bomb.
It's called Southrush. Come, gather its berries in your pouch. Good. Now eat the berries. They may taste bitter, but they can save your life. Always keep your pouch full of medicinal berries, flowers, and plants.
Where are we?
This valley is just a part of All Mother's embrace.
Embrace.
The Nora tribe watches these lands and keeps out the most dangerous machines. Usually.
They mostly come at night. Mostly.
Why have video games still not figured out what walk speed to have the person you're following go at?
Yeah.
I'm still like, as a 6-year-old, walking faster than an asshole.
But I will be beside you.
Hey, lads. The horse boy.
Oh, the horse boy. Hello.
A machine's coming. Crouch and follow me into the tall grass.
Nice, Uber. This is really gorgeous. The animation is great.
No, Aloy. Such machines are called Watchers. You must learn to avoid their gaze. If you are to survive in the wilds, I will show you. Listen close and do as I do. Stay still. Wait for it to pass. Now keep low and follow me across the trail to that tall grass.
This game is so beautiful.
Yes.
Oh, another one. Let it pass.
Where? Where is it?
There it is. I always like it when games implement lens flare because it's not something that happens with human eyes.
The slower you move, the quieter you be. Crouched walking is blinded.
Where the fuck did he go? There he is.
Oh, shit.
Wait for it.
Oh,
I would love... This six-year-old girl should be a man? Is that what you're telling me? You guys have no idea how hard it's been for me not to punch that in the face. Turn up skid a scotch.
The grass is Horizon's hay wagon. This is okay, cool.
Now
the tall grass.
The herd should be just ahead.
Look, he has a cape made out of crow feathers. Like he's the crow.
Yeah, the three-eyed crow, three-eyed raven.
Or Jason Lee and the crow.
Whoa, who's that?
Who is that?
Ignore him.
But why is he up there?
Why is he so cool?
Ignore the awesome dude who can flip around on branches. On Uber branches.
He's smiling at us.
Deb! Get back where you belong! Deb!
Nora, brave veteran.
Ignore him. We are outcasts and he is of the tribe.
Maybe he doesn't like the tribe.
And he is a fool. Come now. Let's find that herd. Follow.
Oh, Aloy. Will you ever find a home?
Ooh.
Oh. I'm Richwood.
Gathering stuff.
Yeah.
There. See them? These are called Striders.
Some call him Strider.
Ha! Get!
Some people call me the Cowboy Blue.
To show you how some machines startle easily if they detect you and run away. They're best approached by stealth. Don't worry. We'll catch up with them further down the valley. You'll see.
I've gone through this tutorial thousands of times.
I want you to find some rocks that fit the cup of your hand.
Why?
Do as I say, Aloy, and gather the rocks. I will show you how to use them. Those will do. Follow.
I'm going to gather more rocks.
Yeah, get more rocks.
Sorry.
If you got some flat ones, you can go skipping them.
You know what sucks? Having a dad who doesn't know how to skip rocks. You're just like, show me. And he's I don't know.
That is sad.
You know, it's sadder not having a dad. But, you know.
That's true. It's all... relative.
Rocks.
Stop wasting time.
Essential.
There's the herd. All right, it's time to throw some rocks.
But rocks can't hurt machines, right?
No, but they can distract them, draw them into traps. Like that watcher over there. It must be dealt with, or it will warn the herd and send them running before we get in range.
Warn them? How?
The machines speak to each other, Aloy. Unless they are first silenced. Now you stay here on the ridge. On my signal, throw rocks and draw the watcher over to me. Wait for my signal.
Yeah, it's like my dad put a roof over my head. But,
if he really wanted to provide for you, he'd provide you the thrill of skipping rocks.
Aloy, throw a rock near me.
I'm trying to, buddy. Throwing all these rocks.
Whoa.
Can I get down there now?
There.
It's golden
Come,
hour.
Girl, it's safe now.
I just want to jump through weeds.
Horizon Dawn, Weed Jumper.
Where'd he go? Oh, there he is.
Where did he go? There he is.
Harvest a kill so I can teach you how to make arrows.
I already know how to harvest this kill, but I
don't... You don't know what they are. Metal shards and a sprinkler.
Use the stalks as arrow shafts, and metal shards for arrowheads.
Oh. craft.
Select using R. Wait. Okay.
Cool.
I've crafted
Good.
Them.
You'll never run out of arrows if you know how to craft what you need. Let's put those arrows to use. Follow.
Skin the robot. Show him what's inside. All right.
Here. Stay low in the grass. And be quiet.
Oh, cool.
It's time to make your first kill, Aloy.
I'm so nervous.
One of the weaker machines. And even a weak machine can kill a hunter if she's careless. You must study it. Its hide is thick, but there are spots where it is vulnerable. Like its eye. Can you guess another?
Genitals.
Butthole.
Hover your reticule.
Oh, I'm like a slayer.
Oh, yeah, totally. That's awesome.
Alright, so, wait.
The canister on its back. Is that a weakness?
Oh, cool.
Yes. How did you guess that?
The device. It showed me.
What, that plaything? Stop playing games.
I'm not playing games, not Dad. I'm using advanced technology.
We, technically, we are playing a game, but...
And if it charges, be ready to roll up.
Hit! Keep firing! Hit! Keep firing!
Nice. God damn, that was cool.
You did well today. But you have much to learn. Tomorrow, we train again. What was that?
Oh, shit.
The boy! The one running the Brave Trails!
Follow Aloy! Quick!
Okay.
Oh, shit!
Yo, being a kid in this world would suck.
Yeah.
I really liked eating juice boxes and, like, cartoons.
Twinkies.
I didn't have a Twinkie until I was, like, 13.
Actually, I didn't either.
They, like, grossed me out. I like the Hostess chocolate cupcakes with the cream in the middle.
Twinkies are good, though.
Never had a Twinkie. They're pretty good. I'm not gonna lie.
Oh, shit.
I did not like Swiss rolls.
I can do nothing. It's only a matter of time before the machines find that boy and kick him to death. But if I shoot, it'll cause a stampede. Stop telling stories.
I hate my dad so much. Not this one. I hate my dad. No, I just want to let everyone know I hate my dad.
You will not.
Do it, Aloy. Show him.
Yeah.
Aloy.
Yeah, take away my only means of survival.
Good job, Dad. Shit. Aha.
Okay, so I can go now?
Yeah.
I need to do this slowly and quietly. Can't let him see me.
Oh, sorry.
Whoa, shit.
Okay.
Yeah, they do look like Geth. Bold.
They really look like Geth.
Yeah.
All right, turn around.
Where's the dude?
It's over there.
Oh, he's over there. Yep. Oh, jeez.
Nice. I'm just gonna harvest this stuff because it's a video game.
Okay. Walking along.
Oh wait, there's one more. Oh, but I can only do one track at a time.
Right.
I think.
So I think.
Oh, oops.
Oh shit. I think you should be all right
here.
Now. Yeah.
I need to see their past.
You are.
I think I'm looking at the past, little girl.
Almost there.
Yeah, let me stealthily gather that ridgewood. Okay. Okay. All right, let's go behind.
Should be able to get through here now.
Okay, where's that last one? There he is.
Yeah. All right, so once he turns around there. Oh, he's going to see you. Okay.
Just wait for him to...
Wait for him to move or come around.
Is he moving away now? All right, let's get him.
Oh, shit. Hey, asshole.
What? How is this?
Follow me.
Mass Effect 1 and 2, I loved. Mass Effect 3, I didn't even get to the ending. I didn't enjoy it.
I love Mass Effect 3. There are animals in this world. There just are also robot animals. Oh, he's gonna walk right past you.
Alright, so we gotta get him 42 feet away, apparently. I'm gonna try to throw a stone.
Nope. Didn't work.
Why isn't his... There we go.
How are you doing this? How is this possible?
This is pretty scary. This is like that time I took the manual out of Rag Blood Tusk's cabin.
Yeah.
To learn about the horror of the Mwangi Expanse. Not much of a horror.
The horrible gorilla. Oh, yes. Sorry, Little Red. Yes. That's about right. September's about right.
So, it is no plaything.
I tried to tell you, you old bastard.
Wait.
Six stone.
Oh, mother bless that girl.
I don't understand how stones work. Or score. I think a score is like several
A score
years.
Is 20.
20?
I think a stone is 20, too.
I just want to...
Boy! Seal your lips.
Seal your lips, sister.
They are outcast.
Around my butt.
And she is motherless.
I'm a single parent, all right?
Come
it's
now.
Difficult enough.
Back to mother's heart.
You're already receiving extra benefits from the elders. You don't have anything to complain about. I'm sick of your sorry story.
You're getting more robot stamps than anyone else in the village.
A stone is about 6.8 kilos, Skid.
I know the way.
Can I be an adult yet? Is this tutorial's this is, over?
What is this, a Pixar game?
Oh, someone's gonna throw a stone at me?
Uh-oh.
Oh! All right,
stay
W
away,
story.
No, mother.
Fuck off, Frosted Tips. Whoa.
What a badass.
That was cool.
You know, I used to make other kids who made fun of me cry by saying to them, well, at least my parents aren't divorced. And then my parents got divorced when I was 17. But
that's too late at that point.
I know. They can't make fun of it. It's like if you're 18 years old and you're like, your parents are divorced, loser. You're like, what's the matter with you?
Well, I get two Christmases.
All right, aim for his head, drop your rock, knock the rock from his hands. That seems like the coolest
that's
one.
That's pretty badass.
That's like the... Although I wanted to hit him in the head.
Yeah.
Away from there. Back to picking berries.
Bye, Bill.
Getting hit in the face with a rock hurts.
Let me have a look. Here, hold still. I'll get it.
He's another rock?
Let me scan your injuries with my rock. Well,
it also keeps tigers away.
Aloy, this is not the time.
Who was my mother?
Aloy, I've told you before. It's not for us to know. You were just a newborn when the matriarchs brought you to me.
So the matriarchs,
a matriarchal society set in a dystopian future. I think this was written by the alt-right.
Aloy,
the women, they ruined
outcasts.
Everything.
So how do I make them tell me?
The matriarchs? There is a way, perhaps.
So tell me.
It would be dangerous.
How?
It would take years of training.
I don't care. How do I do it? Tell me!
Tell her!
The proving. The tribe's rite of passage held every year. Those who pass become braves. But to the one who wins, the matriarchs grant a boon.
A boon?
Yes, whatever the winner wants.
Then I'll do it.
I want a baboon.
Whatever it takes. I'll win the proving.
I see. We best get started then. Training will be hard, and it'll take years.
Start training. Yes. Follow.
I believe I can fly. I'm Joe O'Brien, and I. Oh, montage. All right.
I believe I can touch the sky. I think about it every night and day.
give me one more drop. It's appropriate, Skid. I was about to say, if this is a quick time event, I've been hoisted by my own petard. Holy shit.
Awesome.
Let her die. She's not the chosen one. No. Don't help her.
Don't help.
She doesn't need your help. I'm always feeling a little steamy.
Oh, yeah. Whoa, what the? That was a mistake. Oh, there you go. Oh, wow. God, that jump took like 10 years. That's a long jump if I ever saw one.
This is kind of reminding me of Della.
Yeah. Yeah, with her father and...
Don't know who the mother is?
Yeah. Cool. Awesome.
Never gonna dance again. dead. They dance once. And you should have a drop for Last Christmas, by the way, because...
Rost?
He's not really her father.
Yeah, she's calling him Rost.
Rost?
That's not what a dad's name
Rost?
Is.
Rost?
Rost?
Where is he? 2 days before the proving and he goes off without me?
Uh-oh.
He wouldn't do that.
She still has her Bluetooth headset, though.
She does.
I bought like 4 Bluetooth headsets and I don't have any of mine. All right, we're just going to go forward then. Fine. Ooh, I jumped like super high now.
Oh, wow. Whoa.
Quick save.
Oh, cool. Oh, that's cool. Cool mechanic.
I can also knock over small machines. Okay. Wait. I just wanted some confirmation that I quick saved. I guess fading to black is all I get.
He said we go hunting this morning. Why isn't he here? Where's he gone to?
Vanilla Ice.
Young VIP. Let's kick it.
Alright, stop. Collaborate and listen. Ice is back with my brand new invention. Something grabs a hold of me tightly. Flows like a heartbeat daily and nightly. Will it ever stop? Yo, I don't know.
Turn off the lights.
And I flow.
To the extreme, I rock a mic like a vandal. Light up a stage and wax a chump like a candle.
You're here.
Bye, dead five pitter.
Let's use our heart. Because he's the dad.
Oh, that's... Yeah, that's cool.
He's the dad, right?
Yeah.
Do you want to be alone?
Oh.
No.
I like it when the prompt doesn't match what they say.
Yeah, yeah.
I've been thinking about your training, Aloy. You've learned to hunt. Learned to survive. But I fear there's a lesson I failed to teach you. Would you learn it now?
Of course. I'll always learn what you have to teach.
There has been some trouble recently. It affords an opportunity to learn this lesson, but it will be dangerous. You must come prepared, or you will die.
Yeah, it's the difference between ding, 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 da, ding, ding, and ours is ding, 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 da, ding, ding.
Yeah.
Fire arrows. What kind of trouble are we talking about?
Once you have the parts, you will meet me there, at the gate beyond the village of Mother's Heart.
The North Gate? At the edge of the Embrace?
Yes. Now be on your way.
Is something else bothering you?
No, I'm fine.
I don't believe you for one second. Let's keep on prodding. Yeah. That's what a daughter would do.
A daughter
right?
would
a
prod.
A daughter would be like, let me know.
Are
daughter's
you worried
prod.
About what happens after the proving?
What happens is clear. You will be accepted as one of the tribe, and I will still be an outcast. To be shunned.
Rost, even if the tribe accepts me, I won't...
There is much to
Who
do.
Who is doing his hair if he's an outcast?
Lady. Yeah.
Look at those very
yeah,
intricate...
Yeah, they got the shaved rose in there.
What is he? He's on the Vikings.
Yeah.
After the proving...
Are you worrying about what happened?
Oh, we already did it.
Rost, even if...
There is much to do.
Skip.
Anything else?
Anything else you want me to...
Odd Grotta might be out of food by now. You could hunt a week's worth of meat for her. If you find...
Wouldn't mind if she'd say thanks just once.
Grotta follows the law. Her science towards us is honorable, not an insult.
If you say so. I'll go gather the parts, but I'm also going to pay Karst a visit.
Aloy, that man breaks the law every time he speaks to you.
And I'm glad he does. I want to buy a tripcaster, and no other trader will sell to outcasts.
Stock it with ammunition, then. You'll find use for that weapon tonight.
That sounds ominous. All right. See you at the North Gate.
Awesome.
All right, zip line.
I love the character work in this so far. The facial animations.
Skid especially likes the incest.
A little Shelbyville, Manhattan stuff going on.
All right, so we got a health bar now. That's cool. 230 out of 230.
Sweet.
We got a red bar. I don't know what the red bar is. Hunger, maybe? Probably hunger. Squeedle-doo-doo. All right, I got this.
Oh, there's a
fire. Oh, I can scan. Fire. I can scan shit whenever I want.
Oh, that's cool. You can save up there.
Okay.
The embrace.
All right, so we got fast travel.
That'll change after the proving. 2 days. 2 days until I get answers. 2 days and I'll know who she was. And why I was cast out at birth. As if there could be an excuse for that. Alright. Time to gather the parts for some fire arrows. I should find a herd.
Fire arrows.
It is really weird to go 10 years into the future when you're not a stupid little child, but...
Yeah. 2 more days, then I'll know what it's like in there.
Let's talk to these guys.
So many people crammed into one place.
Bye, McMillander.
It's lonely in there.
This isn't right. An outcast must know her place.
Oh, sorry.
Okay, so sorry. Should have knocked or something. We're already going off the beaten trail. Back to a trail again. It stopped raining. That's what I love about open worlds. Just the conditions change so immediately.
Yeah. If you don't like the weather in Horizon Zero Dawn, just wait 5 minutes.
Yep. Red bar is health, and white is your healing items.
White? What's a white
bar?
Then
what's the green bar? I thought green
would
be
health. What's the green
bar? I'm trying to give you guys cinematic angles that are totally useless to me. Okay. Whoa.
Shit.
I am so sorry. Let's get in this grass.
Sit in the tall grass, yo. Oh shit. Uh-oh.
I fucked that up, didn't I?
Yep. Oh shit! Oh, he's done. He's stunned. Oh!
Wow!
Oh shit!
Okay, so the red bar is indeed our health.
Oh, there's another one! Oh.
Wow, they're killing me.
Oh my god. Oh, right in his butt. Ooh, nice shot. Nice shot.
Okay, so.
Oh, that was great.
Oh, there we go. Sneak on them whenever you can. All right.
Excellent.
Alright, we just
man, you're beat up.
Heal up somehow. Oops. Press and go to crafting. Okay. Oh, this is a nice little move.
Oh, wow.
Let's modify this hunter bow.
Yeah.
Let's add some damage or tear? That'll take down armor. There's
tear.
A lot of armor.
Yeah. Tears of a clown. I can put both on there.
Oh,
right?
We got both of them. Yeah. Great. All right, so we're going to kill some shit. I want some health potions.
We don't have any of the necessary resources. Upgrade your satchel.
All right. This is cool. This is a lot of crafting. Okay.
Oh. Oh, nice. Got some wire.
Oh, got it. Wait, I can heal right there. All right.
Oh, okay. Oh, cool. All right.
All right.
Nice.
I'm a trapeze artist. Oh, ooh, come on. Oof. I hate that.
Oof.
Okay. So some more stealthing. Let's get stealthing. Oh, yeah.
That Bluetooth is coming in real handy so far. Oh, that's a thing.
Oh, that's just a fire.
Oh, fire. Okay.
Thought it was a... Do we hear someone's voice? I thought I heard someone go...
No, it's a drum.
Oh. Oh.
It's just music, yo.
Oh.
Ooh, what is that?
It's a watcher.
Oh, wow. Oh, there's a bunch of them.
That's a Strider. We only care about the Watcher, though. Right?
Well, I think you have to get rid of the Watchers, maybe, to get to the Strider. Maybe not. Maybe you can...
Fucking shit.
Clever.
God damn it.
Oh, fuck. Nice. Whoa! Oh, you're out of ammo! Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, shit.
Wow, 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 wow.
Wow, wee, wow.
Wow, wow, wee, wow. Alright, no one's...
Oh, my God.
So you press L1 to craft stuff. All right, I need more for fire arrows. Okay, got it. Jesus Christ. Okay.
Joseph Smith.
This dude is pissed.
How many arrows do you have?
I just made some, but they're not equipped, so I clearly haven't learned a button yet. That was cool.
That's awesome. I love that.
Okay, so that's swing at the sword. Okay, there we go. Okay, got it.
20 arrows.
Got it.
Sweet.
Gonna need this,
boom, boom, pow. There's nothing I love more than a great Black Eyed Peas song. Okay.
Nice.
All
corruption
right.
Coil.
Ooh.
Oh.
Still can't do the arrows. Snippy.
There you go. Cool. That's awesome. Very right. Assassin's Creed. I like it.
I like it.
Yo, banana.
I gotta say, she just seems as comfortable. Oh, I can't shoot from up here, but I'm gonna shoot from up here. There.
Oh, that's much safer from up there. Oh shit. Oh,
come on.
Oh, oh my God.
I didn't want to. I knew that was going to hurt me so much. Right. Holy moly.
Nice shot. Nice shooting, Tex.
Oh, yeah. All right. Oh, there's another guy.
Oh shit. Oh. Uh-oh.
This is not ideal for me.
Oh boy. Oh boy.
All right.
Hey Walry, welcome back. Oh, it's raining again.
So can we... We still don't have any of the fire part, yeah. Okay? We'll wait a little while on making the bows, because we still have 7 left. Or the arrows. This is actually reminding me of later levels in Uncharted 4.
Oh, yeah.
Where you gotta stealth around a little bit.
Oh, you can drop down? Oh, that's cool. Oh, cool. Oh. This is just a gorgeous game.
I'm trying to drop down even further. There we go.
Oh, shit. Nice. Right in the butt. Yeah, it's a little like the new Tomb Raider, too.
Yeah, I really enjoyed that one.
Yeah, it was pretty sweet. I love the cool female protagonists with the realistic body shape.
I mean... Realistic for an Instagram model.
Well, yeah. I mean, more realistic than the original Lara Croft.
I mean, the only thing more realistic is that her breasts didn't come to 45-degree angles.
Oh, my God. Got it. Nice shot. And you're out of ammo. Hurry, grab some arrows.
Come on.
Oh. Oh. Oh, god damn, dude.
Whew. Holy shit. I took down one of those horses over here, right? Didn't I?
Oh, I can't remember.
I think I... Didn't I? Shit. Epic side boob. All
right. Nothing like epic side boob. Oh, there you go.
There we go. Alright, so... We still need one more Strider taken down.
Yep.
Oh, fuck. He sees me already.
I think you can make healing potions now. We've got some meat. Good. Good lord. Nice. Excellent. Hey, Locke. Welcome back. Hey, Mush. You too.
I'm trying to stealth, but god damn it, these things... They smell me.
Oh my god. Oh! Oh, Jesus! There you go. Nice work.
That was an intentional shot, too. Alright, so I'm gonna try to stealth on these dickholes. So that's a Strider. Strider. They're all Striders. I just gotta kill a couple of them. Oh my god, who?
Oh my god. Are you in the grass? Oh no!
Why? Why? Why?
Oh no, I don't think you were hidden at all.
Asshole!
Oh, just miss. There you go.
Oh my god.
Whew, jeez.
Alright, we got some flame arrows. Now what do we do?
I don't know.
Craft fire. Talk to Karst and trade for Tripcaster. Okay. Side errands. Okay. Talk to Great. Alright, so Grotta. I've activated the Odd Grotta side quest, which is over here. I don't want to be using my fire arrows. Nope. But I do want to craft some more of these. Okay, good. Got it. Okay, this... Oh, god damn it. I don't... I just want to get to my side quest.
Get out of there. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh,
oh my god.
Oh, fuck.
Oh, my god.
Oh, no. It's going to kick you in your butt. Oh, no.
This is how Horizon Zero Dawn was meant to be played. No. God damn it.
Mush, what do you think?
The horse boy, I mean, your people are really killing it this episode.
The horse boy is a lady, it turns out. That's a major Shalamianian twist.
Shyamalanian?
Shyamalanian twist.
Shyamalamading.
What part of the world are you in, the horse boy?
Run, bitch, run! By the way...
Can't stop dancing.
There you go. You gotta relax, Aloy.
Oh, so you just put stuff into your medicine pouch. Alright.
Oh, that's right, you're in Ireland. That's
Ireland? Ireland,
you're an Irish fella.
Ireland.
The horse boy's an Irish fella.
Alright, so you know that this sounds like an old lady I'm about to talk to.
Okay.
Can you cue up the perfect...
Old lady song?
Yeah.
Okay, hold on.
And let's look at this magnificent... Oh, hello, Mush.
Hold on one second.
Hello, Mash. Irish.
All right, I'm ready.
I'm... Okay. Cue it up as I walk to her.
Okay.
Hello, brother.
Since I was cast out, have I not been constant as the river flows? Have I not kept the vows as the stones do? Show me your grace, all mother. And provide for me once more.
Oh, that's weird. The
Don't
snakey
worry, Grotta.
Things.
I'll hunt your rabbits.
Oh, mother. I hear your voice on the wind. I would count your blessings on my prayer beads, but I lost them atop the eastern overlook. My old bones are too worn to return.
So it's rabbits and your trinket you need this time. Okay, I'll find you at your camp.
I think she's Russian. She seems a little Russian.
She's Russian to complete this task.
Okay, we gotta gather meat. How do we gather meat?
You already have some. Or I thought you grabbed some.
Okay, so the green is our healing pouch.
Yes.
Okay. Da. Da.
Show me to your meat.
Easy, easy.
Easy. Easy meat.
Hey, Skid, take it easy with those meat puns. All right.
Meet me in St. Louis.
Come on, climb. See, this is why people who played Zelda get upset, because it's like you can do anything there.
Oh, you've alerted something.
I don't give a shit. That's the thing about open world games, is the consequences for some things are not as great.
Yeah.
Oh, hello.
Oh! Ooh, what a fox. Nice!
Yeah!
Oh, now I'm gonna cry. Fatty meat and bony meat.
Fatty meat, bony meat.
Gather every kind of other meat. Hey, Mush.
For granted. get out.
Nice. Yay. A little more meat there. Some robots.
Sorry, love. I'm looking for meat at the moment.
Oh, shit. Oh, right. There's another one.
Where's my next?
Nice shot.
Beautiful.
Nice shot.
Oh, you come to get the king. You best not miss that crown.
Nice.
I'm sure there's a huge degree of auto aim happening in all of these, but I feel great.
Oh, you got the meat. Whoa.
Yes.
Badass.
Oh, yes.
Yeah, I'm looking forward to the new Shadow of Mordor, too. That's going to be really... And I might load up the old one, just for old time's sake.
Is that rabbit dead? Yes.
Yes.
Okay.
Whoa. All
right. Is there a way to fast travel? That's where I'm going, right? That's so I'm going to try to fast travel to this...
Oh no. It's a little late.
Place waypoint center.
The Brave Trail up the rocks is close by.
Brave Trail.
May be devout, but it takes strong arms to reach the overlook the fast way.
I don't have strong arms.
I wonder if it's a coincidence that they keep talking about Brave Trails and she looks like the little girl from Brave.
I did not enjoy Brave.
I didn't either.
It wasn't very good.
No.
That's why I didn't like it.
It wasn't that good. I looked forward to it quite a bit. And
oh,
it
yeah.
Wasn't
I mean,
good.
Little girls, Scottish things.
Yeah.
It was all the paranormal shit, you know?
Oh, bye, banana. See you later, banana.
I mean, maybe it's because it scratches your Celtic itch, the horse boy, but
yeah.
I don't know. Okay, where am I going next? Oh boy. This way?
There you go.
Come on. Oh, it's just like Uncharted. Good. Okay. Racist? Come on.
What's racist?
I think that it scratched their Celtic itch or their Gaelic itch. You can't... I mean, I'm not going to litigate this. Racist. Get out of here.
Is it, if there's any race that Grant hates more than Scots... I haven't heard, about it.
You know what's really racist? The Minnesota Vikings.
That is a very racist.
Those guys.
construct.
That's a problem that the world needs to solve.
Yeah, like, oh, like Vikings are all...
Oh,
violent.
God damn it! You've got to be kidding
and
me.
And you're dead.
That's what happens when you speak ill of Vikings.
Yep.
The war from Valhalla.
Mr. Wednesday.
Strikes you down.
Take you out.
How to Train Your Dragon, though. Those are good. I've only seen the first one. You know, that's funny because you have healthcare there. All right. Fucking.
Nice. Not... Whoa. Oh my god, it's like a flashbang. Oh! Oh. Oh my god, this is so scary. But not in a Resident Evil kind of way, like in an action-y kind of way.
Yeah, because your character can move.
Because you have, you're a badass.
You have strength and power.
You have agency and power, yeah. And yeah.
It's a bunch of fucking...
That's why, like, I like the Batman Arkham games, because I don't feel scared playing those games because I'm fucking Batman.
I couldn't finish the last one. Where you have
Tried the last one.
The detective mode and all that?
Yeah.
I got it on here. If you ever want to come up and play through it, I'll talk on yours.
Okay.
I have it. I bought it. But it has all this... it's just not as good as
the first
two. The
car stuff and everything?
Yeah, the Batmobile stuff sucks. But... You know, I think seeing Skid be the world's greatest detective, Sherlock Holmes, would be great. Okay, so not this way. Got it. Okay, so how did I go last time? I went up here? Yes. Alright, Walry also doesn't like. But the other two are so great. I even went I went back and I tried to like talk to Calendar Man on certain dates. So I'm going this way, right? Nope. Okay. What the Oh. Okay.
This is, there you go.
But.
Trying to figure out, like, where they want you to jump.
There's just, it's, oh boy, it's, I feel really dumb. Okay, let's take 10 seconds. Should I see... These are the things that got me... Oh, okay, I see.
Oh, there you go. There you go.
Come
there
on.
You go. There you go.
Come on. Come on.
There you are.
Okay, okay, okay.
Hop,
all right.
Hop along.
Hop, hop, hop. Okay. Okay. So, the girl who I first kissed, her, I'm remembering this because MB7 just wrote in a macabre sort of way.
Mm-hmm.
Her screen name was Macabre 8D, like smiley face 8D.
Yeah.
And, when I talked to her about her screen name, I was like, that's pretty dark. Why do you have that as your screen name? And she said, oh, Macabre? I love the way it sounds.
Like Judah Macabre.
Oh my god, I wanted to. I just was like, oh, I got
I'm so embarrassed.
I gotta kiss someone.
Oh, Canadian geese. I still have Canadian geese in the future. That's cool.
Okay. I thought I could still quick save here. Alright, let's just talk to what's her face.
Is she.
Whoa.
Oh,
almost
hello.
Jumped off.
Oh, yeah, rosaries.
Grata's prayer beads. I see why she comes up here to pray.
All right, now I have to go to her camp?
You know, I wonder what bothers me more. That she ignores me, or that with all her talking to all mothers...
Oh, we can rappel down. Whoa. Oh, cool. Hey, Aaron. That was awesome. It is fun going through the early part as a little kid and then experiencing that big jump in ability. Oof. Close.
Do a quick save at the fire. Or a real save.
I am going to have to wrap this up soon. I got to get going.
Let's see what Grata has to say, and then we'll wrap her up, if that's all right. We should be there shortly.
Ouch.
I'm injured. I need your help.
Where's Thok?
Would you not help me?
Where are you?
I need your help.
Who needs your help?
You're not gonna be the one to stop.
Oh! Nice. Ooh, man. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Ooh. Damn, dude.
All right. Oh, shit.
Nice shot.
Well, let's check on Throck and we'll end it there. Oh, goddammit. There are a lot of fucking robots walking around this planet. Where's Throck? He asked me to help him.
Yeah, I heard his say something.
You'll do.
Oh, nice shot!
Oh, god damn it.
Whoa. Oh! Oh, you're almost dead! Oh, Mush, are you worried? Pretty scared. Oh. Oh dear. Do you like playing these with a mouse and WASD?
Third person I can switch. But first person shit. I absolutely prefer.
Mouse. Oh, and you're dead.
Nope.
Oh no, not quite. Whoa.
Okay.
Oh man. There's still other dudes out there.
Whew. Wait, where is that Thok? There he is.
Oh, hey, hi.
Thok, I'm almost dead myself.
You want to talk to an outcast?
I'm desperate for help. Whatever the consequences.
What's the problem then? Trouble with your leg?
Forget about me. It's my daughter, Arana. She's in danger. She went after a scrapper near Mother's Cradle, and I fear for her life. I can't even stand up, let alone go after her. Will you help me find her?
No.
Great. I'll do what I can to help your daughter.
Make sure she's all right. I'm begging you.
All right, let's save and put an end to the first episode of Horizon Zero Prom.
Liking this way. When are we going to do this again, Grant?
Well, it really depends on... well, we can't do it on the 6th. That's my 4th wedding anniversary.
Oh, yeah. Okay.
But...
the 5th we can...
We do it on the 5th, maybe.
5th we can do. I can do that.
Or the 7th.
5th and the 7th probably work for me.
I think...
Not during the day. Wait, the 7th? No, wait. No, 7th I can do, yeah.
But I do.
Oh, and Bob wants to hang out on Sunday now. A week from...
Everyone watching now knows Bob.
Where we'll... Yeah, Bob.
Should we play some outro music for them?
Yeah.
Let's get something going.
Okay, hold on.
Yo, VIP. Let's kick it. Collaborate and listen. Ice is back with my brand new invention. Something grabs a hold of me tightly. Flow like a harpoon daily and nightly.
Will it ever stop?
Yo, I don't know. Turn off the lights and I'll glow. To the extreme, I rock a mic like a vandal. Light up a stage and wax a chump like a candle. Dance, crush a speaker that booms. I'm killing your brain like a poisonous mushroom. Deadly, when I play a dope melody. Anything less than the best is a felony.